in the Amityville house, Ronald DeFeo murdered his family.
In the middle of the night, nobody heard the guns go off. Did something influence him?
We moved into the Amityville house. There was times when it scared the hell out of me.
Something took hold of my hand.
Is it truth or is it a hoax?
The Amityville Horror is called a true story. It's time to set that record straight.